Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Tonight we're going to do DIY eyeliner, and what you will need is coconut oil, plastic container, activated charcoal, capsules, and I just took the capsules and emptied them out in here. What I'm just gonna do is just take a few scoops of this and put it in here. And then I'm going to take a scoop of the coconut oil. And then I'm just going to take it and pour it there. Make sure there's no like really big clumps get in there. And then I'm going to take this and stir it. Stir it until there's no clumps left in it. I don't have specific measurements. I just did it until it looked like it was thick. And this is what you get after. Well, put that in the freezer for like 5 minutes. And this is what you get. I made this one yesterday, and then I'm just gonna show you.